On the 30th and 31st of December, we organized land investment tour in collaboration with the CESO Global and Ghana Landiness. So the aim of the tour was to offer clients a free site visit. So we took clients to 12 sites for the 2 days duration. The purpose of the land investment tour was to show clients the various investment opportunities in lands in Ghana, especially we specialized in Accra. So we took clients to places like Pram Pram, like East Ligon Hills, like Shire Hills. We also wanted to give clients from the diaspora the opportunity to have a look or to have an experience of the various land opportunities in Ghana.
My first time in Ghana, and today is my first time getting the chance to view any land. And I will have to say that my experience with CBC has been great. They took us to every area, which they told us they would, and it's free of charge, and that's a great thing. And everyone involved, they did a great job of explaining a title versus plot land, while one is more expensive than the other. And they told us how each area was starting to get developed and is currently being developed.
You know, you think land tour, you're going to see properties and see, you know, what's available in different communities. But the other portion that we've been enjoying is just the experience of communities, the amazing stories that we're hearing along the way. Some of the families that are represented by CBC and by CESO, I mean, just incredible stories.
Yeah, I just think that this is what we call community development, is what the work that CBC and CESO is involved in, and making communities better, and it's really great.
We had about 60 people joining the tour. We had about 40 of them being diasporans, and then the rest of them being residents in Ghana. This is our second edition of our land investment tour. So last year, that was 2021, we had the first one, which we also had most of our people that attended were also from the diaspora as well. So the site visits were free. None of our clients paid a dime. We took them on a free site visit. We showed them the land opportunities out there, and most of them were impressed.
When you think about the services that CBC and CESO is providing to you, it's so worth what they're offering these properties for. And then have all of that done for you, and just creating that ease of buying and purchasing property here, it's worth every penny, and it's a very affordable price point for what they're offering. So it's a great deal, great situation. If you are here in Ghana, please connect with them. It is so worth your time.
So the Land Investment Tour 2022 was a major success, where we had clients even requesting for a semi-annual version of it. But we'd like to promise them that in the coming year, we are going to organize another one in collaboration with our partners, CESO Global and Ghana Landiness. I would like to also take the opportunity to thank them for their contribution towards this land investment tour.